The Oakland Athletics on the road in Tampa tonight, opening up a four-game series against the Rays. The A's looking for back-to-back wins, and the A's looking to hand Tampa Bay their first loss on the season tonight. We'll start off in the top of the first inning. Seth Brown would send the ball over the fence for a three-run homer. It's 3-0, the Athletics lead. Staying in the top of the first, Chad Pinder follows up with another home run, and it's out of the park. It's 4-0 A's lead. The bats stayed hot early. A's up 5 now. Elvis Andrews sends another three-run homer into the bleachers. It's 8-0. Oakland absolutely taking over this game and heading into the top of the ninth. 9-2 A's. Sheldon Noisy rockets a deep shot to left for a grand slam to seal the 13-2 win for the Oakland A's. Game 2 of the series is set for tomorrow at 3:40.